Launchpad originally started out as a social networking site, January 2010. But this is something we've been kind of working on, morphing over the last couple of years. As we did research, we found that all the other sites were global or national companies. But our focus has been in the inner Northwest here. So as we were morphing this business, Launchpad, the site, we found the need for people to connect. Because, you know, when you sign the contract, you still got to shake somebody's hand and look in the eye. So that's the difference between our site and a lot of other sites. Because a lot of sites, you're just online and people, maybe they'll meet sometime down the road. But our focus was to help people build relationships. That's the whole premise of Launchpad. To meet people online and to get them together so that they can form these relationships.
I think Spokane is the type of a community where you can actively get involved and you can really help shape your community. I've been a member of Launchpad Inland Northwest for a little over a year now. I actually enjoy the uniqueness of Launchpad, the fact that both you have the interaction, the networking online, and communicate with folks, you know, kind of at your leisure. I'm on my laptop quite a lot, so you know, the time when you can do that, as well as then the face-to-face networking. I'm a bit more of an introvert, so I'm not as good at that, and so this has definitely helped me.
I went to another networking event quite like this one, and someone was just all over me about Launchpad. Said, you know, you really need to check this out online. It's very local. It's a lot like Facebook. You really like it. And I went and put out a profile and found I really did like it. I like the social networking and the very idea of getting your face out there on the internet for people to get to know you in a company.